Dziękuję.
Hello.
What's your name, please?
My name is Skylar Riley.
Yes. And what do you do?
I just showed in the Grand Prix.
Do you like horse?
Oh, I love my horses. I love the horse that I rode this afternoon.
We say in Kazakhstan that a horse is like man.
Uh-huh.
That a good, if a horse is good, it is like if a man is good. Yes, and if a horse is bad, it is like if a man is bad.
Uh-huh.
And if a horse is hungry, it's like if a man is hungry.
Uh-huh.
And if a horse is sad,
uh-huh,
it's like if a man is sad.
Uh-huh.
We say if a horse is happy,
uh-huh,
it is like if a man is happy.
Okay.
We say if a horse is angry,
uh-huh,
it's like if man is angry.
Uh-huh.
We say if a horse walk, it's like when a man walk. We say if a horse is old, it's like if a man is old. And we say if a horse is young, it's like if a man is young, like a young. And the same we say if a horse tall, it's like if a man is tall.
Uh-huh.
And if a horse small, it's like if a man small. And if a horse dead, it's like if a man dead. Also, we say if a horse sleep, it's like if a man sleep. And if horse wake, it's like if man wake. And if horse ill, it's like if man ill. If horse hurt foot, it's like man hurt foot. And if horse on the grass, it's like if a man walk on grass. We say in Kazakhstan, if you hit horse, it is like if you hit man. And we say if you kiss horse, it's like if you kiss man. So we say a horse is like a man.
Yeah.
You want to go back?
Okay.
Do you understand?
Yeah.